Now, can you tell us about this piece of work that you did in March? Okay, and how it's different, and how do you know?
So this problem was when someone's mom had 13 eggs in a basket, and she broke 5 eggs into a bowl, and this is how I explain it. So first I drew 13 eggs, and I drew 5 of them cracking. So when I explained it, first I drew my picture. Next I drew 13 eggs. Then I drew 5 cracked. And last I counted how many are left. And there was 8 left. Now I know 13 minus 5 equals 8. Another strategy is a number line.
Can you show us where that is on your work? Okay.
First, I wrote it. Next, I counted down 5 numbers. Then I saw 8. Last, I know 13 minus 5 equals 8.
Okay, so where would you be on the progression for this piece of work?
I would be on green because I wrote my first step, my second step, my third step, and I wrote a number sentence to my answer.
Okay. And you showed it another way, right?
Uh-huh. Okay. So my next step would be to write a connection.
Okay. Thank you for sharing with us today, Chase.
No problem.